Okay guys, we're back. It's Fluffless Formulations and we're gonna be playing Risen because friggin' adventure games, action adventure games are like my favorite. What is it? Okay, I wanna do a new game. Cause I wanna start over. I think I played it for like 10 minutes. I wanna start it over. Cause like these kind of games are my favorite. And I really wanna play one. I know I'm doing Dead Island right now. I know I was trying to do some zombies earlier, but it totally fell apart. So we're gonna be playing some Risen. Also, I brought the background back. I know it makes the actual gameplay smaller, but my monitor is a weird resolution. So this way I can just do a monitor capture for some of these older games that don't wanna run right. Like that's how I do Diablo and stuff. That way
For
there's
longer
not like
than
a weird
humanity
border.
remembers, the gods ruled. Humanity served as slaves, but life never remains in balance. Power passed to man, and man banished the gods from the world. But something was released. Something older than man has risen.
Can you hear this cutscene okay?
Given their freedom, humanity must fight for survival. Some cling to safety, others fight. It is a time where a man's choices define him.
Okay, the microphone is back on.
Where am I?
Okay, so we're live. There's not a whole lot of dialogue going on. He's talking a little bit, but he's peeping pretty quiet. Okay, can I wear the ring? Am I wearing it? I don't know. Gold coin, hit club. Should I equip it? Have a weapon. Equip the weapon. Okay. Now I have a club. Attack. And I can put the club away. Coin. I'd like to do a little bit of exploring. I know I'm sure if like if I talk to this lady, because she has like a health bar and stuff. She probably is like how the story progresses, but I'd like to explore a little bit before we get going. Just to make sure that I don't miss anything. Sometimes there's like cool stuff around the starting area. The game's too loud compared to my voice. Is that a thing I have to fight? Yeah! Here, so if the okay, so my voice is not loud enough, I can turn the game down. Here, I'll put the game at like 65, it's rocking like 70. Let's try it like this. See if this is any better. Muscle, 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 muscle. Okay. Man, gotta adjust my headphones a little bit. They've been sitting on the same spot on my head for. Whoa, lag spike. What happened? What happened there? That was weird. That's what I get for alt tabbing out of the game. Except running poorly, you can alt tab. Oh man, I shouldn't have alt tabbed. It's just running crappy now. Oh no, I see what's happening. My friggin' game encoder is running like super high right now, and I don't know why, but it is. It's running like super high right now. So, oh, it's not running terribly. It's run worse. Definitely. But, yeah, you know, I think since Call of Duty Zombies didn't work out, is this a sturdy branch? Does that. It's like. Whoa, pull out your inventory. Does that count as like a weapon? One damage, dude's one. Why would I not use the sturdy stick? It just does more damage. Like, what negative is there to this? So yeah, before I wake her up, I'm gonna explore. But anyways, this kind of game, I think, is like my favorite, like, outside of Call of Duty Zombies. So, I think that if Call of Duty Zombies isn't gonna work, because Mr. Killjoy, who, again, thank you for joining me, he was watching me try to stream earlier, and it totally fell apart, and it just wasn't, I wasn't in the zone. So, I know the stream is still titled Call of Duty Zombies, but it has changed.
They didn't make
gold coin and a hunting knife. Freaking 12 damage? What? Actually, if you'll give me just 1 second, I can grab my phone and change the freaking stream stuff. Hopefully, no, I don't have the. Can I do that from my phone? I don't think I can do it from my phone. Anyways, if you give me just a moment to make some loud typing noises, I can fix it so everyone knows I'm playing Risen. I'm not gonna change it from Classic Time though, because that's what it's called, but to make sure people know I'm playing Risen. If anyone gives a shit. I don't think anyone does, but in case people do. Oh god, it's gonna have sound and I don't want that. Stop. Stop having sound. I don't like it. Stop. I just want to edit. Okay. Okay, well, that totally locked up. I guess it's not important. I mean, it just totally is, like, not letting me do anything, so. Whatever. The point is, we're playing Risen, not Call of Duty Zombies, which is kind of sad. I don't know, I like Call of Duty. Whoa, dude, the jump is so floaty. Like, I enjoy Call of Duty Zombies a lot, but honestly, I think action-adventure games, like, outside of Call of Duty Zombies is probably my favorite. Like, I don't know, not The Witcher 1. I played that a little bit, and I wasn't a fan of that, but I played a little bit of a game called Enclave. And then this game I played a little bit of, and I freaking love these kind of games. These, like, third-person action-adventure games. Something about them, I don't know, it just reminds me of games I played when I was a kid. And I really like them. Because, like, when I was a kid, my dad played a little bit of games, which is weird to think. Because, like, now my dad is very much... Now my father is very much anti-video games. So it's weird for me to think that he used to game, but he played some Diablo with a family friend of ours, and he played stuff like this, like these kind of third-person adventure games. So that was kind of what I was exposed to as a kid, so I guess I always kind of loved him. This looks like a path to something, a healing herb. How is the audio, by the way? Also, like, how is this running? Oh no. Taking damage. Stop. I can't see him anymore. Stressing me out. Stop stressing me out. Come at me. I'm not even scared of you. Stop. Stop. Hit him up against the wall. There we go. It's okay, I have a healing herb, apparently, whatever that is. Is a healing herb, is 10 points a lot for me? No. So I guess 5 more isn't gonna heal me a bunch either. Mana. Doop-a-doo. But yeah, I guess these games are very nostalgic for me. The audio is a little off. How so? Like, is it off as in, like, the game's too loud or my voice is too loud? And as far as the lag goes, that's hopefully that's being fixed because I changed an encoding setting, so it should be running a little better. Like it says on my screen, I'm getting a solid 60 frames a second. But yeah, I alt-tabbed out of the game and it caused some problems for a little bit, but hopefully that's fixed. But yeah, if you could just inform me on whether the game needs to be turned up or down. We're gonna have a cutscene here, so we'll see how that goes.
Okay.
Yeah, but I think I drank half the ocean.
So, do you remember? Can you hear them talking over me?
Just that strange man from the Inquisition.
They're too quiet, too loud.
And the storm. He sailed us straight into it. And then he vanished. The ship must have capsized and we got washed ashore.
Looks like the poor devils over there weren't as lucky as us.
Sorry, I'm yawning a little bit.
No. Maybe
it's a little late.
It's another island.
I think it's like midnight or something by now. I don't know.
This wreckage could call looters, and they don't like survivors. Good job you're armed. If
yeah,
you're ready, we should make a move.
Freaking midnight
Let's
for me.
Let's look for a way inland and find some food and fresh water.
Oh. I'm ready. Shall we go? I'm totally ready.
I'm ready. Shall we go?
No time like the present. There must be a path somewhere that leads inland. Let's look for one. Careful. I thought I saw something move in the trees. Get ready. Draw your weapon.
So, honestly, I think for my weapon, I think I'm going to pull out that knife that we found. Oh, God. Forgot that you have to... It's not like right-click and then click equip. You just left-click and it just equips it automatically. Okay, so now I have a big ol' knife. Big ol' knife. Auto-save. I guess it sounds good. Like, it's good enough that it's not, like... It's not giving you cancer or anything. It's doable. Feels like, if there's anything you want me to change, I'm totally willing to fix it. Just gotta let me know. So, I feel like there's something back here. This looks like... I don't know. It just looks like there should be something back here. It's like weird pseudopath. Raw meat.
It must have been attracted by the smell of the bodies. At least we have some meat now. We need a fire or a
Dude,
stove.
I'm so glad you're not getting cancer from this. Like, thank God. That's literally all I wanted.
We can find a pan, we can fry it. Fried meat will help restore our energy. Even if it is just rat. We could really do with a few healing parts, too.
Okay, really quick. One thing I'm noticing is... On this, in the actual game thing... The chat is like super small, so I'd like to make that a little larger, if it's possible, without totally impeding the game. Make it a little bit bigger. That way, you can see it when you play it back later. Okay, there we go. I could have sworn it was like a. I don't know. I could have sworn there was like a shield around or something. I thought I saw that somewhere. Yeah, okay. I got him. Wow. Also, I'm super glad that you didn't get cancer. Because that's pretty important. So, for all of you, those of you that are watching freaking Dead Island Definitive, I'm still going to keep playing that game. I just think, honestly, these games are like my jam. This style of game. So, honestly, I think, like... Since everyone is covering that game right now, I think I'm going to play this. I'm going to play the Risen games, and I'm going to play Enclave, I think is going to be the next one that I play, because it's a similar style game. These games are like my favorite, the third-person adventures. So I'm gonna play some. Because you know what? It's my channel, my rules. And, I don't know, like, I think if I'm having fun, you guys will have more fun.
Do you see those torches? Well, there must be people nearby. Do you think we should head for where the torches are?
What? Should we follow to where the people are? Probably. I mean, I'm no scientist, but... Torches meaning equaling people is probably good. Oh god, the hungry wolf has spotted me. God. There we go. I found a vial, a coin, a healing plant. I mean, this game is, it's obviously dated, but something about this for me is just, man, I love this kind of game. It's so beautiful. It's just fantastic.
This cave seems a little eerie. Let's find a different way, please. This doesn't feel right.
Wait here.
Okay. There's just no audio there. That's fine. Can I just... Yeah, just stay there. I'll go through the dark, dangerous cave. I'll come back for you. I'll come back for you. Don't worry. So, what do you think about this as, like, a thing to stream? What do you think? Do you think this is an okay streamy thing? Also, how's life? I know we talked a little bit earlier, but we should probably have some sort of conversation of some form during this, since this is what people are going to be seeing, hopefully. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no. It's falling apart. Oh, no. Ugh. Man, the camera is just so floaty. Like, I thought I figured it out, and then suddenly it like, wasn't cooperating. Yep. We will go back to our last save. At least this game loads pretty quick. So, like, even though I died, like, it loaded pretty quick. Maybe that's why I shouldn't have gone in the cave. Maybe she was right. Yeah, I'm just gonna not go in the... Ooh, gold. Rusty sword, lock picks, and a bolt. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this cave. Here, come with me.
Hey, come with me.
I'll do it, is what she's supposed to say. Everyone has their own preference. For me personally, it's watching. Okay. But I mean, like, the game's running well, the audio's not super weird. It's a watchable experience. Because I totally understand, like, It's very much a personal preference what people watch stream, and that's why like thousands of people stream. Never played this game before. I played it for about 10 minutes once, and these kind of games are just, they're so nostalgic for me. I just freaking love them. Ah, god, a stingrat. Oh god. I mean, I don't know what a stingrat is, but it's scaring me. It's pretty powerful, so. I mean, I'm kind of... I guess I don't fear it, I respect it. We have found a building. Also, I need a healing item of some form. A healing plant. Oh god, I forgot it's left-click. Healing plant. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Anything in the brush? Anything in the brush? But yeah, the nostalgia that this game is bringing back, just the style of game. It's a little pixelated at times, if I have something to do with your internet. Yeah, I'm streaming this at, what is it?
Look, it's a house.
2500 bits. Like the bit rate's 2500. So.
It's certainly not warming me to this place.
Let's take a look around. We might find
so I think
else.
That it's just,
have a look inside and I'll keep
like,
a watch
I could here. Put it up to 3,500, but I just wanted to make sure that people with a little worse internet could still, like, watch the stream, you know? And honestly, I think, like, a little bit of pixelation every now and again.
Now, who can teach me to pick locks?
I have a lockpick. Have a lockpick. With the right talent, this replaces almost any key. Okay, so I don't know how to open locks yet. Okay. So. Yeah, I guess, like, the main thing for me isn't that my internet couldn't do more. Like, friggin'. My internet is pretty good. I don't know, we have Xfinity, and that stuff's, like, super high quality internet. It's just, I want to make sure that people with lower internet than me can still watch my streams. Because because I think that it's pretty important that I have as many people able to watch as possible with such a small channel. I think that's fairly important. Can I take the torch or light it or something? No? Yeah, well, apparently water barrels give you health. That's interesting. Can I have you come with me?
Doesn't look like there's been anyone in this house for a while. All I found was a locked chest.
Unless you have the key or a talent for picking locks, it's going to stay locked. The key to the chest could still be inside somewhere. I used to hide the key to my chest nearby, so I could open it easily.
Find the key in the abandoned house. Oh, she's just moving to a different... Let's see... some books... There's a bed... I don't see a key...
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
Can I crouch? Can I... do something of the sort? First person, like, observation mode or something? Something like that. Is there a book I can... like a mysterious book? Oh, there are the keys. I just had to nap in someone's bed. I found the keys. Why would you leave your keys on the floor next to your bed? Seems like a terrible spot to leave them. Okay, I found the key. We're learning. Is it like pixelated to the point where it's unwatchable, or is it just like kind of like, oh man, there's a lot going on, it goes away, it's fine. I don't know, because like I can't see it, so I'm just curious how it's working out. Okay, so let's talk to you again, I guess. I've opened the chest.
Find anything useful?
Just a frying pan. Everything else is junk.
Oh well, at least you can fry up that meat. I could do with a little fried meat right now. You're probably starving too. And we can pretend it's venison.
Okay, cool. We'll go to the fire. We'll cook a couple chicken drumsticks. Oh dude, there's even an animation for it. I love it.
It smells good.
Oh, does the drumstick not count? I wonder if this stuff stayed. Have you ran an Xfinity speed test? I have. I could run...
Looks good.
Like, as far as my bits per second, this is running at 2500. I could run at 4500. And I get like 9 megabytes a second download, and that's like 9 up. Or about 6 or 7. They said it's about probably, like, solidly it's about 5. But they said it can get up to about 8 upload speed. So I'm just trying to make sure again that as many people as possible can watch this. So I'm hoping it's not too pixely
gross. Think about where it came from. Hey, that's not bad.
We should head further inland.
You go on. I really need to rest. That storm took it out of me. I feel exhausted. I'm gonna stay here for a while.
Okay. I'll come back and get you when I know a bit more about this place.
Don't worry about me. Be careful out there. I saw a path to the north. Looked like it led further inland. Maybe there's a village or something up there.
Oh. I guess there's a loading screen. That's cool, I guess. Cool. Oops. Put this sword away. Pick up the berries. Can I pick up that bag? Anything useful? A mana mushroom. Okay, I'm assuming that gives mana, I would think. Mana mushroom gives 10 mana. Cool. So, See, a mana root again, giving me mana. Mana root gives 30. That's good to have on you. We have a new challenger. Bam. Okay, now we have more vultures we can consume later. Speaking of vultures we can consume, add another one. Add another creature to our list of consumable things. Consumables. You know, I wonder what this guy's thinking when he's picking up all these mushrooms. Like, can he see the subtitles? Does he know that, like, I'm picking up a mana mushroom and a health mushroom? Like, can he, when I open up the inventory and I see that there's a light healing effect on this mushroom? Can he see that? Does he know? Or is he just gonna throw the mushroom in his mouth? Dude, that is a lot of speed. That is very, very fast. What do you even do with that much speed? What do you even do with that much speed, man? That's too much speed. That's just an aggressive amount of speed. Okay, so we have giant flying things. We have it. Are you seeing that again? Beat him up, because we're tough. Take his meat. Mushroom. What was that? A mana plant. Anything else up here while we're up here? I mean, I could probably run another freaking speed test. That's just off the top of my head, like the last time I... Yeah, honestly, like, I download a lot of games pretty fast, too. I probably have speed similar to yours, but I just haven't checked it in a while. Like, I downloaded Outlast, which is, like, 8 gigs, and it took, like, 10 minutes. So, I'm sure my speed's probably faster than I think it is. But again, I haven't checked in a while, so... That's just what I remember off the top of my head. I know that my internet is the fastest of all my friends. Like, by far. I even have another friend with Xfinity, and I still have the most, like, by far. So, it's probably at least similar to yours. But, yeah, haven't checked in a little bit of a time. Mana root. I do have a limited inventory. I wonder when it was going to tell me that. Beat him up. There you go. I don't know if I need another one of those. If I need more of them. Can I torch it up? What? Apparently when you're not using a torch, you just drop one. Come on, do it. Do it. There we go, beat him up. Why would you just drop your torch? It doesn't make any sense. Another torch, some wine, and some gold. Nice. I love it. So I'll pick my torch back up. Oh, I need to drop it again for a chest. It doesn't drop when I open a chest. Why is the screen shaking? I don't much care for that. Was it just the chest opening shaking and then it just never stopped? Is that what that was supposed to be? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Dude, I'm so excited to graduate. Like, graduate, friggin', I guess, I have school tomorrow, and then I have a day off, and then we go graduate, so that's pretty exciting stuff. I know I talked to you about it earlier, but for people who weren't there earlier, which is gonna be everyone on YouTube. Oh, great. I'm just back down here, okay. But yeah, like, I'm so excited to be graduated. Like, it's not even that school's, like, bad. Like, go to school, it's good for you. But, like, there's just so many other things that I want to do with my day, you know? Can I parkour my way across? Is that a thing I can do? Whoa. Is there a way I can... Whoa. Can I parkour? I love that every time you fall, like, even, like, a couple feet, it's like this big dramatic falling animation. Freaking love that. Do I need to carry this torch with me still? I mean, I guess it makes me look like a living human, so that's probably good. Drink from the water barrel, because it seems like it's free health. Oh, just drop your torch in the grass. That's not dangerous at all. It's not a fire hazard. It's totally fine. Totally a casual, normal person thing to do. In fact, I'm so casual about dropping torches in tall grass that I think I'm just gonna leave. Just gonna leave it. It doesn't even matter. Hey.
Hey, you there. What are you doing here?
Whoa, keep calm. I'm no threat.
I'm the one with the sword, and so I'll decide that. Got it? Let's try again. What are you doing here?
The boat I was on sank. I landed on the beach.
So one of the crew survived the storms, eh? We'd heard it was just the Inquisitor. You don't look like you're with the Inquisition.
I was a stowaway.
On an Inquisition ship? You're lucky they didn't catch you and throw you overboard, or worse, turn you into one of them. Someone or something is looking out for you. And I ain't gonna mess with that. But don't stretch your luck. The White Robes catch you here, you'll be in trouble. If you want my advice, then find yourself a good weapon. You won't get far without one. There may be something around here. Have a look. Come back to me when you found something.
Thank you, Jan, for just being like, hey, yeah, you can have free weaponry. That's totally not weird. Just have free weapon. Just take it. Steal a weapon from my home. It's very gracious of you to let me basically steal equipment from you. You don't even know me. What if I just lied to you? How do you even know? How do you even know, Jan? What if I'm a giant murderer and a liar and a baby murderer? Like, you wouldn't even know. I'm gonna sit down on your sweet bench. Just enjoy your house. Look at that. Sweet sitting down animation. Can I get up? Stand up. There we go. Or I could sit in his chair. I could take his rum. I'm assuming they want me to open this chest because it's like the only thing here. A sword, a bolt, some arrows, a map. And more lockpicks. Cool. Yourself a decent weapon. Is it better than my knife? 15 damage. Yes, it is. Or there's a rusty sword that's 10. But 15 is obviously better than 10. So we're gonna equip our new sword. And let's give it a test swing. Yeah, look at it go, look at that. Oh, you can have, I have a 2? Am I supposed to have a 2? Stop, put it away. Oh my god, I was out working for my dad earlier today and there was like so many mosquitoes and suddenly I'm super itchy. It's driving me crazy. Where'd he go? Is he outside? Hello, Jan.
I found this sword.
Good. I hope you know how to use it.
There's a girl came ashore with me. She's in an abandoned house to the south.
South? Must be the old shipwrecker's house. I'll head that way later, if she's there. I'll take her somewhere safe.
What can you tell me about this place?
What do you want to know?
Looks like I'm going to be stuck here for a while. Anywhere I can get some food or pick up some gold?
Ha! Not round here, at any rate. I just asked for this post so I can watch the storms. Amazing things when they blow past. Strange how they never come inland. A few weeks ago, I would have sent you to Harbour Town. Not anymore.
Why not?
It's full of Inquisition. Protecting those ruins and recruiting for the damn White Robe cult at the monastery. I'm with the Don myself. We're the only ones who are still free. Living in a camp in the middle of a swamp. But freedom's freedom. I'd head to the swamp. See if the Don will take you in. Or try your luck in Harbour Town. Just stay away from the monastery.
What's the Don got to offer me?
Meat? Beer? A job? He might even train you as a fighter. You got a sword, after all. Most they'll let you have up at the monastery is a staff. Just a big stick. That's not a real weapon.
All right, show me the way to your camp.
Good man. Follow me.
Cool. Now I get to be trained as a swordsman. I'm assuming it's either good guys, bad guys, or neutral were my three options. So I think this was the good guy choice, just kind of by the sounds of it. Who knows? Maybe these are the bad guys and I'm being led astray. Man, I can tell it's after midnight.
Up to the north. You see the ruins sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, I've seen ones like that before.
Well, the White Robes set up a camp there. If you're smart, you won't be seen up there. Otherwise, you'll be snatched up and taken to the monastery. Do you want to be a slave or a free man?
You're really hammering this home, aren't you?
Sorry. You're right. You're your own man. Free to do what you like. Come on. It isn't much further.
Thanks, Brendo. Like, hey, don't go up there because you'll become a slave and it'll be terrible. At least he's looking out for me, right? He's got good intent. Oh, it's a wolf. Oh, those are mushrooms. Okay. Uh-oh. Thank you, friend. Oh, God. Gotta back off. Try to attack from the side. Okay. Leap around him. Oh, I have like a back step kind of thing. Yeah. There we go, get some experience. Probably pop one of these. There we go, but to do. Okay, let's see what the wolf has. More teeth. I don't know if wolf teeth are useful for anything, but I have some. So that's pretty cool. Wolf teeth.
If you follow the path north, you'll come to our camp. And watch out for the hunters. The lazy beggars are always trying to get others to do their work for them.
Thanks for your help.
You've been through enough. You deserve a bit of kindness. I'm sure I'll see you around. Good luck.
Thank you, friend. So just keep going this way, I guess. I'm assuming this is north. Beat him up. Huh? But I had the block up, and it was like, oh yeah, you know how you were blocking? Too bad. Too bad, so sad. Looks like you can't block. Planning on doing anything awesome this summer? Oh, how far back is it putting me? Planning on doing anything awesome this summer? I'm planning on getting a job. I would like to earn a little bit of money. And, oh, it's all the way back here. Come on. So friggin' long ago.
Hey, you there.
There we go. I'll just try and skip through this really quick. But yeah, I'd like to get a job, earn some money. That's step number one. And with that money, of course, I'd like to buy myself like some games and treat myself a little bit. But also, I'm going to be working towards possibly moving out with my brother. The option, it's been mentioned that perhaps moving to Los Angeles is an option, is a thing that we might do. So that is a pretty exciting prospect, I think. I mean, it's super expensive, so I don't. It's not totally solid yet, and in fact, I don't think I'm going to do that because it's very expensive. But part of me is looking for that adventure. So there's that as an option, and of course, just moving out in general would be a pretty cool thing to do. I think that'd be a pretty cool way to spend a summer, is going on a big adventure. But yeah, mainly my summer is going to consist of working and probably live streaming. So nothing too exciting, but stuff that's totally necessary. I'll drink one more just to fill up my health totally. What about yourself? Are you doing anything cool this summer? You and your family going on any like cool trips or something like that?
Found this sword.
Good.
Okay, again, trying to skip through this.
What's the?
Let's see. Oops. Okay, let's go. This way somewhere. Why wasn't the autosave here? That would have made more sense. Okay, come on. Guess I have to follow him. Hey, Vic, hey, you see that monastery up there? Yeah, don't go up there.
Look to the north.
Yep.
Well,
yep, don't go up there. Okay. Do it. Okay, and now I know there are wolves there, so I'm going to avoid those. Big swamp. Okay. Dude, I love going to the zoo, and camping is like...
If you follow the...
Does your family go camping a lot? Because my family, at least my dad's side of the family, they go camping all the time. So I have some fond memories of camping. But that sounds like a good way to spend a summer. Especially the zoo part, personally. I freaking love the zoo. So... Yeah, it sounds like a good summer, man. Like, hopefully you have a good time.
Hey, you. Where do you think you're going?
I'm just taking a look around.
Just messing. Have to make my own entertainment. Gets a bit boring round here. Apart from the rotworms eating people. I'd stay on the walkway and not go too far out into the swamp. Believe me, being eaten
by camping once a year, yeah.
Is not
it's about all the more I'd like to go camping, but my family goes three or four times a year.
A map somewhere you can have. Although by the looks of you, you could do with a better weapon.
Where can I get a better weapon?
Depends on what you're after. Some swear by a good blade. Others prefer the heft of an axe. I'm a hunter, so I favor a bow and arrow. I've got a couple of nice specimens here, actually. For the right price, I'm sure I could part with one or two.
Let's see, but yeah, like, I guess to finish my thought on camping before I get too into this, I enjoy camping a lot, but I would definitely prefer to, go camping when I want to, not when my family decides we're going camping. And that, and a lot of our camping, especially recently, since my grandparents are getting older and whatnot, has been a lot more RV camping, not as much tent camping, and tent camping is what I really enjoy. So anyways, I'm going to ask him about stuff to do around here.
I'm new around here. Got swept in with the tide. What can you tell me about this place?
Ah, I see. Well, then there are a few things you should know. This whole swamp area, from here to the temple in the north, it's run by Don Esteban, our leader. I wouldn't mess with him if I were you. He's got some fighters working for him that'd break your jaw as happy as look at you.
What do you hunt in the swamp?
Less and less. There are only a few beasties. They may look unappetizing, but you'd be surprised what our cook can do. About the only thing left big enough to feed us all is this large worm over to the west. But he's a big fella. I really need help to take him down. Probably a bit of help to keep him down after I've eaten him too.
Let's trade.
So he has a bow, he has some arrows. He has a jaw chisel. Sell him the club, sell him the stick. Sell him the knife, I think. I think I'll keep the meat on me. You can have the broom. You can have all these muscles. See, you can take the milk, I guess. I don't know if I'm gonna need milk. Ring dust. You can take all that. You can take the teeth. I think that's it. I think I'll just... offering an extra weight. Because a short bow, a poacher's bow. Yeah, let's do that. I don't really see anything of his I want.
How about I help you hunt this worm?
Oh, that's good of you. Tell you what, if we kill that thing together, I'll give you 30 gold. I hope you're well prepared. Don't want your death on my conscience.
Come on, let's go kill this rock worm.
That's the spirit. Right, ready your weapon and stay close to me.
Guess we're going hunting for a worm. I'm excited. Excited. I also love how floaty the jump is in this. Oh my god. Whoa, that worm is just... that worm is intense. Let's see if I can make the worm attack the NPC. Because, like, that's a frightening worm. Cool. Careful. Careful. Kind of losing him in the grass a little bit. It's dangerous. 30 gold in this game, a lot of... I honestly don't know. 30 gold in this game is a lot of money in this game. I mean, he did give me 33 gold for all that stuff I sold him, so maybe, I mean, at this point in the game, it's a lot. And then it's good experience, if nothing else. Here, can I take his teeth? Okay, I already grabbed it, okay. Take some weed? Huh.
Come on.
Was that not the guy? Doug.
See, that's what being a hunter is all about. Thrill of the hunt, the buzz of the kill. Oh, that's made my week, that has.
Can you teach me about hunting?
To be honest, I'm not a very good teacher. I just sort of have an instinct for it. Lewis is your man. He taught me. Ask him.
Lewis? Right. I've killed that worm. You don't need to worry about it.
One less worm is no bad thing. Here, have 30 gold for your trouble. Hey, if you're going to the camp, can you take this raw meat with you? They always need food there. Just give it to Rachel, the cook. I'm gonna stay here, see if I can spot my next challenge.
Okay, cool. So we've gone hunting, we've earned 30 gold, we've apparently leveled up. How to level up? How do I... No. character thing. Okay. Somewhere. Is it journal? Why is L the journal? Seems a little weird. Inventory. Rotating. Tab doesn't do anything. Control doesn't do anything. Enter makes you jump. That's weird. Okay, well, we'll drink from the water barrel. My wife's brother is gonna finally wander in. So is he just like out on the town tonight or something? Being a baller? Huh. Some sort of a temple thing. That's cool. So someone named Rachel looking for? Like that no one's even questioning why I'm here. Just assume that I'm fine. Oscar. Rachel.
Waif and stray looking for pity? Or fortune hunter looking for gold? Looks like I've got another mouth to feed.
Are you the cook?
Amongst other things, you have to be adaptable in these times. One day you've a sword in your hand, the next a ladle. And the cooking relaxes me. If you call stirring wild boar and brugelweed cooking. Sorry, forgotten my manners. I'm Rachel. Here, new mouth, take this meat. Freshly cooked.
How are things around here?
Perfect. I don't know why we didn't move out of the town into the swamp earlier. The Inquisition are sucking the life out of the town, but this swamp is sucking the life out of us. We used to be close, all of us. Everyone made their share.
That's kind of rough. I mean, like, no judging, because, like, I've had family members in similar situations.
I'm the one trying to hold it together.
I think one. But, like, I know I've heard a story of one of our... It was, like, I can't remember if it was, like, a close family friend or a family member of ours, but I know... When my parents had told me a story about a similar situation, so no judgy, but, like, hopefully things get better. Like, I'm rooting for you guys, hopefully.
Can I help?
Hopefully things get better.
Why would you want to do that?
And, like, good on you guys for giving them a place to land.
Lazy cutthroats, idle thieves.
Thumbs up. You can't see it, but I'm giving you a thumbs up because that's a super nice person thing to do.
I need to talk to the Don.
Join the queue. I'm thinking of joining it myself. You can talk to me. When Esteban's busy, and he's always busy, I'm in charge.
Noted.
Can I give her the meat that I have?
Why do you think things are falling apart here?
It's because that's kind of why I came here.
They've got everyone's mind on treasure, even my Esteban. The whole place is being dug up. Although I'm certain not everything that's being found is being delivered to the camp. Esteban makes sure that all the workers get a share of the gold. He's very fair like that. But someone is looking to line their own pockets.
You think the Don is losing control?
He's a complicated man. The Inquisition's takeover of Harbor Town shook him up badly.
Yeah, man, I'm giving two thumbs up.
Is this place, and two entire thumbs up. Especially at the moment. I really don't need someone stirring up trouble.
You sound like you need help. What if I help out?
You do that. But, well, if you really want to stick your hand in this beehive, you're welcome to. We can certainly use the help. Everything seems to have ground to a halt. Go to the camp lieutenants and see what sort of problems they're having. That should help you get a picture of what's happening here. Maybe we can root out the source of this rot before it reaches Esteban.
About your camp. I was told you're short of food.
Finally, here's the thing I was looking for.
Finally, someone who wants to do some work. Yes, I need 10 haunches of raw meat. You bring me the meat, and I'll put a little gold your way.
I never say no to gold.
Okay, so let's go back. I need how many IP? Just I need a little bit more meat. I think I'm going to do this meat thing, and then I'm going to go to bed, because it's like late. I don't know what time it is. It's at this point, I think it's about, what time would that be? Like about, I don't even know. I think it's a little, I mean, it's obviously after midnight, but I don't have a clock next to me, so I don't know. I have no idea what time it is right now. Probably should, but you know, point is, it's after midnight, it's late, so at some point I'm gonna need to go to bed. I need meat. What's this glowy? Oh, that's just rock. I thought that was, there was like a fire in a cave. I was gonna go a-hunting. But I guess not. Well, calm down. Okay, back up. Whoa, okay. There's multiples. No. Please tell me it didn't. How far back is it putting me? Is that before I talk to... Is that before I talk to the gal about the food? Are you freaking serious? All the way back up. Oh, come on. Stop. I can't even see the worm. Stressing me out. Where's the worm? What happened? Oh, okay, it put away my potion. Put away my sword. That'll explain why everything kind of fell apart. Water barrel, man, that's annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna go back and talk to the,
Come on.
Where are you? I'm just gonna go back and talk to that gal again, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Where is he? There he
Let's
is.
Let's keep going.
There he is. Okay, found him.
See, that's what.
One okay, thing. Got my gold. Yep. Let's trade with him. Is there anything else we can sell? Here, we'll sell him that. Give him a herring, I think. And a mint. He can have it. Yeah, there you go. Cool. Okay. Wow, that sucks. Is there can I manually save? No, I can't. Okay. Well, I'll go to bed till my roommate comes home. I don't want to sleep until he's home. Dude, that's totally understandable. Like, I've done the same thing for, like, I mean, I guess I haven't had a roommate, but I've stayed with, like, friends before and stuff, where, like, one of us was like out late. I'm going to a friend's this weekend. She and I are hanging out. Because, like, I'm going to be moving. And she's like, I want to hang out one more time before you leave. And, so while that was happening, I had some stuff going on. I can't remember exactly what was going on, but I couldn't, like, make it to her house till, like, late. It was, like, three in the morning when I should... Oh, God. It was, like, three in the morning when I got... Come on. Let me click on you. Are you the cook? It was, like, three in the morning by the time I got to her house. And, so basically, like, she stayed up till I got there, and it made, like, and I've done the same thing, like, she came over, and, like, I mean, she was just having trouble sleeping, I was super tired, but, so, like, I stayed up with her, so, like, I totally get that, like, wanting to stay up for your friend, your roommate, whomever it may be. Told you're short on food. Okay, who are the lieutenants?
If you can't find that out yourself, how are you going to help me? You'll soon see who's in charge.
Okay, cool. Okay, so. Giving me a headache. I mean, is there somewhere I can run just to make it autosave really quick?
Stop where you are. Guarding. Most if I make sure people don't. And I'm not.
Dude, that blows. Being robbed is the worst. Like, I've never been robbed, but, like, I am very sorry about that.
I hope you know how to behave in someone else's house.
I didn't realize I was stealing. Speaking of robbing, I didn't realize that's what I was doing. Can I go to a bed and sleep maybe or something? Is that a thing I can do? Maybe it'll save if I do that. If I just take a nap. But anyways, does that kind of save me?
What do you want?
Did that save? There's a save button. Oh my god. Override the save game autosave. Yeah, it's almost 1 in the morning, so I'm gonna go to bed. So thank you so much for sticking around for all this. Like, it means a lot to me, man. So thank you so much for sticking around. Hopefully you've enjoyed, and I will see you later. Feel free to follow on Twitter and on Twitch, and subscribe to me on YouTube if you like what you see and if you want to keep in touch. So I'll probably be on... maybe tomorrow, maybe not, I don't know, probably tomorrow or the next day, so follow me on Twitter and I'll keep you updated on that, or, like, you can message me through Steam if you'd like, if you have Steam. It's the same name, it's just Fluffless. Like, you guys can add me, I don't really care. But anyways, I gotta go to bed, so I'll see you later. Bye.